Pastor Darden Prairie Church, and today we're doing this food drive to help out the Salvation Army, their food pantry. They've had tremendous need this last year. They went from serving about 50 families a month to over 500 a month, and just this last August, last month, they added another 50 families that had never come and asked for need for any help before. And so we've asked people to come and stand at the doors this Saturday and to just greet people and see if they would help their neighbors out in St. Charles.
The great thing is, we're here today, going to fill their shelves back up and just do this all in glory of God.
It's a blessing, and really it's a blessing from a couple of standpoints. One, being able to help out and serve, and another, to see how folks can grow in their hearts.
We have so much need in this community, and I think a lot of people, you know, we get so busy chasing after our own stuff every day and trying to just survive a lot of times, and we forget the privilege and the opportunity we have just to go out and to be Christ. And so today, that's what we're getting to do. We're getting to touch neighbors, shake their hands, to help them help others. And so this is just about saying, hey, you know what, it's not about me, it's not about our church. This isn't about CrossHaven, this isn't about Fellowship Church, this isn't about Dardenne Prairie Church. It's not even about the Salvation Army. This is about neighbors. This is about us loving people, being Christ to them. And so it's a privilege, and I know as one of the pastors of these three churches, I feel so much pride in watching you serve and go out and just say, here are my hands, God, and use them however you need. And I know that our community is going to be blessed because of that. So thank you.
This is Kevin with Fellowship Church at Weldon Spring. Just want to say what a joy it was to be a part of the Salvation Army food drive this year. Because of your efforts, we were able to collect a lot of food that helped some very needy people. Thank you so much for your participation, and we look forward to doing it again with you next year. God bless you.